bashful mood? Everybody got a drink in their hand? Can I get you standing up? Can I get you standing up? We need a bit of energy in this place. Everybody up on your feet. Up on your feet. Everybody up on your feet. Can you give a massive Indianapolis welcome to Off Kilter?
Thank you. guys doing tonight? I'll keep his hands going. Here's a song called Farewell to Nova Scotia.
Of Danny Boy. Yeah. Let's go to the ladies in the house.
Mr. Jamie Hudson's going to get us started off, and he's like, woo! Suck on the Wet Rover!
And against him, I've battled with Swedes and with Gruffendizer.
Say I'm too.
it's not a Celtic tune at all. You'll find that with us from time to time. You just gotta go, well, their name is Off Kilter, so let's just clap and just pretend we're enjoying ourselves. But anyway, Billy does a great job with this one. It's awesome. So the dance floor is open. We did put bagpipes to this next tune to make it a little more palatable for all you hardcore Celtic aficionados, if you will. Rockin' Billy Barnes gonna do a little Chuck Berry!
Okay.
answer is there. Yes? All right, and our jacket-holding chair there, we looked at. I was wondering for a long time what that chair was there for. It's for the wires, so you don't trip on them walking by. I was like, you sit there, think about what you've done, Mr. Bagpiper. Anyway, here's our version of the Irish tune, The Fields of Athenry.
Are you gonna help us sing this one?
you tased at a grocery store if you do that. What I just did.
I've seen it.
He's not going to jail for that again.
That's, okay, I'm good, fellas. Thanks for putting up with me. to do this one, and as long as I've got air left in my body, I have to keep telling everybody that'll listen to me about this, about how much we appreciate our police, firemen, our soldiers, our veterans coming back. We appreciate you guys. Anybody who's ever sworn allegiance to the United States Constitution, you're my type of people. Anyway, we love you, we appreciate you, and thank you for your service. This is the chorus of this next tune, I think, fits right in with how I feel about all you guys. Randy's going to kick us off on a little BTO. We love you. Welcome home.
I'm waking up every morning from the long
It is available on our CDs. We do have new t-shirts out there too, so if you really want to take Off Kilter home with you, you know, it's right to your right there. Anyway, you behave yourself. Behave. That's not what I meant. Anyway, here's Rockin' Billy on a tune called Here I Stand. Show.
keep it rocking with you guys. Take it away, Jimmy.
All right. You guys have been terrific. I want you guys to stick around for sitting. Great band. Thank you so much for being here. We love you all. I don't know what else to say, but so gracious. We appreciate you. Thanks to the Indie Irish Fest for having us. You guys want to keep it rocked up? Yeah! All right. This next one's going to be a little bit of a workout, so I'm going to need some help. You guys up for this? All right, let me just get rid of this right now. We'll be right back.
yourselves when you're alone. Don't run with scissors. And remember that we are... Oh!